x is 7.2, third sum, 13th sum. So find the value of the determinant. Next, if x, y, z is not equal to 0, first of all, the given matrix is determinant of 1 log x, y. Next one, log x, z. This one, log y, x, 1, log y, z. Next one, log z, x, log z, y, this one, 1. Okay, one. By using for this formula, this is going to the second lesson for the 11th standard second lesson formula. So log zx log xz is equal to 1. This reciprocal is equal to 1. So this one log yz, zx is equal to, this is going to, this one base this one multiplication. That is called yx. Okay, first to find out, this is considered that the value of, this is considered that a is equal to. Okay, to find out det A, that is called the determinant of A. So first one, so 1 into for entire row, entire column should be closed. So entire column, entire row should be closed. So this one multiplication 1, next minus of this one multiplication of log z y, next one log y z. Okay, next minus log x z into, log x z into, for the entire column, entire row should be closed. The first multiplication log of into yx minus this one multiplication of is log of into zx log of into yz. Okay, ma? Next one plus the last terms means log of xz into log of xz into the entire column, entire row, entire column closed. The first multiplication log of into yx log of into zy minus log of into z x. Okay, wa? So next one, that is equal to 1 into 1 minus, this one is going to one, fully 1 only answer. Next minus log of into x z into log of into y x. This one is going to form the base value. Next thing, this value, that is the value of this one is log y. So the base value into x value. So this one log y x. Next one plus log of x z into, so the first one the base value, next this value, that is x z, log base z into x, this is called log base z into x. So this one is going to cancel, this is also cancel, this is also cancel. So the remaining value 1 into 0 minus log base x z into 0 plus log of into x z into 0. So that is equal to 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. We get the solution is 0. So compulsory the sum now nalla podanum appadina inda form nalla therinjirukom. Okay, va? Inda form compulsory therinjirukom. So idu inda term eppadi inga namakku vandu changes aagudhu. Inda term eppadi ivlo simple changes aagudhuna, simple ah prove na inga irukka term la inga vara podu. Idu first point. Next one, inge z um z same ah irukku. Edhu same ah illayo andha term mattum dhaan inga varum. அதே மாதிரி இங்க நமக்கு பார்த்தா இது சேமா இல்ல, இங்க y y சேமா இருக்கு, இங்க x z சேமா இல்ல, that is x z வந்து போடு, that's a very simple this one. So இந்த ஃபார்முலா இருந்தா தான் கம்பல்சரி ஈஸியா இருக்கும். ஓகேவா?